song is for the hundreds and thousands and hundreds of you out there who have dreamed of owning a car called a GTMO Special. Now, this story is true, sort of. Anyway, it goes something like this here. I was lying around the pad one day, and I thought to myself, ah, what the hey, I reckon I'll go and get myself a car. So I got the old GTMO Gazette, figuring that'd be the safest bet, and I'd find the best darn deal down here before. In the back of that paper, off to the right, was this here car, colored white, and a number I could call most any time. It said, ask for Tiny, knock on wood, this car ain't party, but it runs real good. So I went on down to the phone, and I spun a dime. When he come to the phone, I talked to him, and believe it or not, I could hear him grin as he said to me, hey, pal, want to take it for a drive? Well, out his house, that sounded great, so then and there, we made us a date. He said he'd pick me up on the dot 5. Now, I heard him coming from a full mile out, then and there, I started having some doubts. He arrived at 5 in a cloud of smoke. Sitting in the middle of that oily haze was the ugliest car I'd seen in days, but I hopped inside that thing before I choked. We come to the top of this great big hill, and he turned to me and was staring. Well, the thing was broke off in two right there in both his hands. I never did listen to what he was saying. I just sat there petrified and praying, hoping somehow I wouldn't mess up my pants. That crazy auto, it hit the ditch and it got hung up by the trailer hitch. Yanked down a light pole as we went by. Now Tiny's talking to the base police, and I'm slinking off for it to scrape. From now on, if I want to go anywhere, man, I'll fly. I tell you true, don't you never buy no GTMO Special from nobody, repeat nobody with a name.